U.S. talk show host Charlie Rose has been suspended by several television networks following allegations of sexual harassment. 8 women accused Mr. Rose of inappropriate behavior in a report published by The Washington Post. "These allegations are extremely disturbing and we take them very seriously," CBS News said. PBS and Bloomberg have also suspended him. Mr. Rose has apologized but said not all the allegations were accurate. They span from the 1990s to 2011s and include groping, lewd telephone calls and unwanted advances. 2 women who worked for Mr. Rose said he walked naked in front of them, and another said she was groped by him at a party. Mr. Rose, 75, is one of America's most respected broadcasters. He is known for conducting in-depth interviews on his eponymous television program, which first aired in 1991. PBS quickly suspended distribution of the Charlie Rose program following the allegations, which they described as deeply disturbing. "My statement in full. Pic.twitter.com web link." End of Twitter post by @CharlieRose. In a statement posted to Twitter, the veteran host said, "I deeply apologize for my inappropriate behavior. I am greatly embarrassed. I always felt that I was pursuing shared feelings, even though I now realize I was mistaken." But he said that he did not believe all of these allegations are accurate. Numerous high-profile figures, including Oscar-winning actors and a Hollywood filmmaker, have been accused of sexual harassment in recent weeks. The accusations were sparked by multiple women speaking out against the Hollywood mogul Harvey Weinstein, and a subsequent campaign encouraging victims to share their stories of sexual harassment under the #MeToo hashtag.